Warning. Coolant rod 2 offline. Main reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels.
Marine, Bravo team is down. Their operational status is unknown. They were carrying a military transmission card. It's vital you retrieve that card as it contains encoded data needed to send the distress signal to the fleet.
You're the last hope to get reinforcements. Find that card and find it fast.
Personnel, evacuate the facility. Warning. Coolant rod 2 offline. Main reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels. Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished. Operation temperature exceeding safe levels. Warning, coolant rod 2 offline. Main reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels.
This is the audio log of weapon analyst Teresa Chazar, dated November 3rd, 2145. I'm pleased to report that the preliminary tests on the ammo storage in the new Mach 3 plasma gun has far exceeded our expectations. We've realized a full 50% gain in the storage capacity of ammo packs as a result of utilizing techniques engineered in the Alpha Lab's molecular compactor. A I believe with the ongoing compaction research, we will reach our goal of 3 times the plasma storage currently available in standard ammo packs. I would also like to mention that all of the employees here at the Enpro plant have been very helpful and quite eager to accommodate all of my requests. For security reasons, I've locked the plasma gun and the extra ammo in locker 063 with door code 972. End of log.
Service bridge now operational. Temperature 235 degrees Celsius. Temperature 585 degrees Celsius. Warning, reactor core temperature beyond acceptable levels.
Marlene, we gotta find that transmission card. If Swan gets his hands on it, I don't know what he'll do.
Warning, reactor core temperature, 900 degrees Celsius.
See the card?
No, sir.
Okay, let's get to the communications facility. We can stop the transmission from there.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Coolant Rod 2, online. Hazard doors now open. Thank you.
Steve Hammer, service technician. Since Private Swenson wigged out, shot up that drink machine, then lit himself up with a plasma gun, we've all been a bit nervous. All of us in maintenance knew he was losing it. Finally, when that darn drink machine wouldn't accept his credits, he lost it. Started swearing up and down. You had to laugh when that machine lit up, but before any of us could react, he fed himself enough plasma to power an office building. There wasn't enough head to clean up. Just vapor. It's a bad thing to happen to anyone. Anyway, I know with all the psych problems we've had lately, we need the additional security, but when the guards start going nuts, I don't know, all this extra weapons and ammunition, I mean, do we really need so much firepower laying around? Well, a couple of us decided to lock up all of the unsecured plasma rounds we could find. The code is 734. I think we'll all sleep a bit better tonight knowing it's locked up.
Get your ass to the communications facility as quickly as possible. I've got to get that message to the fleet. Thank you.
Service lift called to station.
Maintenance exit now accessible.